Hello, welcome to my channel, Herald of Mary HOM channel. Today, we will talk about St. Teresa of Avila. She was born in the Castilian town of Avila in 1515. Teresa entered the Carmelite convent of the Incarnation when she was 21. Tormented by illness, doubt, and self-recrimination, she gradually came to recognize the power of prayer and contemplation. Her spiritual enlightenment was intensified by many visions and mystical experiences, including the piercing of her heart by a spear of divine love. She went on to found 17 Carmelite monasteries throughout Spain. Teresa always denied her own saintliness, however, saying in a letter, "There is no suggestion of that nonsense about my supposed sanctity." St. Teresa of Jesus was a Spanish nun and one of the great mystics and religious women of the Roman Catholic Church. She was the leader of the Carmelite reform, which restored and emphasized the austerity and contemplative character of this religious order. Canonized in 1622, she was elevated to Doctor of the Church by Pope Paul VI in 1970, the first woman to be so honored. Her feast day is October 15. She is my patron saint because I was also born on 15th October. Her favorite poem is, "Let nothing disturb you. Let nothing make you afraid. All things are passing. God alone never changes. Patience gains all things. If you have God, you will want nothing. God alone suffices." This is her favorite quote. And this is about St. Teresa of Avila. Let us pray to her so that she will intercede for us, so that we will also be in heaven where she is. We pray you, O St. Teresa of Avila, to help us. Pray for us today, so that we will also merit heaven. This is Herald of Mary HOM channel. As you listen to this, click the subscribe button. Thank you very much.
Regina Celi.